But anyway, here it is, the record that was my downfall and uplifting, my original copy of Dancing in the Street, which I ruined it on a portable Sears record player, but I kept it anyway because this is the record that changed my life. Because in 1964, I heard this song driving along with my parents. My father hated rock and roll, so luckily my mother would leave the, you know, soul record station on the, you know, radio. But anyway, I heard this song and I was totally galvanized. The incredible voices of Martha and the Vandellas, their songs and their music inspired me. I realized I wanted to be an up-tempo person. And I don't know about you, but I love Martha and the Vandellas.
When I first heard the lines to Martha and the Vandellas, Dancing in the Street, I was crazy. I said, they have got it. When I heard the honey harmonies of the Vandellas and Martha's mysterious voice, it was my call to party down. It meant freedom, wildness, and unity. Even though it doesn't matter what you wear, they still had those dresses and that hair. So I want to thank Martha and the Vandellas for making music that's absolutely timeless.
So I want to introduce my friends, Martha Reeves, Rosalind Holmes, Annette Helton, Betty Kelly, and Lois Reeves, the greatest girl group of all time, or female group, or what, one of the greatest groups of all time, Martha and the Vandellas.
Yeah. dancing in the street. We need a guitar solo. Can we get a guitar solo? And we gon' do the jerk, y'all. Can you do the jerk? Can you still do the jerk? Let me watch you work. Can we go?
Let's give the drum a sound.